to free the children in a free world where only the weak, like the people, is the foundation of governance. We will not let you down. We will not let Nigerians down. My brothers and sisters, fellow citizens, we are all winners. In this contest, there is no victor and no vanquished. Nigerians are proof to the world that we are capable of winning free, fair, and credible elections. With the evident national spirit of our victory, we have demonstrated that even in our diversity, the progress of Nigeria remains paramount to all. This is a victory for the sustenance of our democracy. A victory which all Nigerians, irrespective of creed, ethnicity, state of origin should celebrate. It's a triumph for our common destiny as a people with shared ideals, shared dreams, and shared hopes. I congratulate the candidates of the other political parties. I regard them not as opponents, but as partners. Indeed, some of them have held high public office in the past. Let me pay particular tribute to General Muhammadu Buhari, of life. in some parts of the country over the past 24 hours. I want to assure all Nigerians that government will take all necessary measures to guarantee the security of the lives and property of all Nigerians. I'm joining our political and religious leaders with our usual sense of patriotism to call on their followers to eschew all acts of bitterness and violence. As I have always stated, nobody's political ambition is worth the blood of any Nigerian. I thank all the nations of the world, their leaders and our friends for their goodwill. I thank our friends from the national and international media, religious leaders, civil society, voluntary organizations, development partners, and our talented diaspora Nigerians that are reporting, monitoring, or participating in our elections. We have benefited from the fear of their missions. My special thanks go to all our public services, security agencies, academia, members of the National Youth Service Corps, and emergency services. These men, women, and youths are making these sacrifices towards the success of the 2011 elections. I wish to express my profound thanks to Vice President Mahamudu Sambo. The great strength and commitment to our ticket. I'm equally grateful to the leadership and leaders of the PDP, the governors of the 2016 of the Federation, members of the Presidential Campaign Council, and all our supporters across the nation for their good sense of dedication, faith, and an exemplary conduct. Now is the time for all Nigerians to reach out to their neighbors. I want all of us to join hands in good efforts. Party affiliation or preferred candidate notwithstanding, irrespective of who you voted for, we are all Nigerians and I am the president of all. This is the new dawn we crave. What is now required is a new commitment, national solidarity, and a dedication to service. Join me. Let's continue on the road of national transformation. Let us all thank God for this day. Let us all continue to pray for God's guidance in the years